Welcome everyone, this is Rick J. Berube from Rick J. Berube Art Studio. I'm going to be doing a hamster painting today. I just want to show you my supplies, just a couple of things. It's a watercolor painting, obviously, and you got 24 colors here, no name brand, just cheap paint for now. I got some pen brushes, it's like a medium point and then a fine point. And I have a fatter one for a wash to do the back. And that's about it. Water and a spray bottle, mist, fine mist, just a little. That's about it. So we'll get started. I'm gonna do a drawing and take it from there. Forgot to mention, I'm using this Artist Loft watercolor paper, 140-pound cold press. So that's what I got taped down here on the board, and we'll get started. Okay, I'm gonna draw Gus. Let's see, it's gonna be a fluffy hamster. Thank you. This off. Hopefully it doesn't ruin it. There he is. There's Gussie.